U.S. Marshals arrested a man they say pretended to be a hairdresser and took sexually explicit photos of his clients. Officials say 53-year-old James Hickly was wanted on 14 counts of surreptitiously or secretly videotaping clients while cutting their hair in Phoenix, Scottsdale, and Flagstaff locations. He's also facing charges of voyeurism and violating his probation.